Sic-A communications device is a protocol converter that allows us to convert the existing non-advanced protocols of the devices as Modbus to advanced Ethernet protocols as IC61850. The number of protocols to convert and their combinations are multiple, as the physical media that it has. Sic-A has the possibility of performing communication redundancy according to the HSR protocol. This way, the device can work as a redundant protocol gateway or as a Redbox. In the following video, it is possible to check how the HSR redundancy avoids the loss of information when there is a failure in the redundant ring. This demonstration consists on a HSR network with three devices, a feeder protection relay according IC61850, and two Sic-As, one working as a redundant gateway and another as a red box. We will check that the messages that the feeder sends using GOOSEs are received anytime despite a failure in one cable. We will simulate a network failure, removing a cable from the ring, then, the GOOSE message that we send, simulating an external trip, should be shown in the network.